Neil?
Yeah, it's Jess Neil. Jess Neil coming on board. You're right. Yeah. Yeah, it's Jess Neil coming on shore. And Lori and Vider, you may see some of that. From our understanding, we talked to the National Weather Service about an hour ago. It was about 2:20, or rather 2:10. And they told us at that point that that eye should come pretty much right up the state line between Louisiana and Texas. And so consequently, you're in Orange County, and you might end up seeing some of that eye.
The wind, I would say the wind probably around 80 to 90 miles an hour, and it's gusting more than that. I'm not going back and forth from here to my house. I'm trying to get it from what I can of my personal house, you know?
Roy, I knew that's a good idea, right? You probably need to stay inside.
Yeah.
You need to stay inside. But, you know, Roy, you need a personal belongings to be replaced, right?
That's what I can, and if you need to get some personal items,
it's tough. Tammy, how are you this morning?
Just fine.
Over in